Warning, due to YouTube's content restrictions, you can see this video in full on our uncensorable Odyssey channel at video.freekeen.com.
But occasionally I end up at one by myself. I thought that might happen today. And so I had prepped a bunch of news to read, and I can do that anyway. But what do you have? Anything? Let me turn off my music here. Sorry about that. You have any New Hampshire Independent
report? I did notice that there was a letter to the editor written at the Laconia Sun some days ago. I believe that got some pass around in the NHXit community. I know Bonnie responded in a comment. I suggested that she may want to write a letter to respond, because comments will only be seen maybe by a fraction of the people who happen to read that particular article online, whereas these newspapers are... They're, a lot of people don't think they're going to publish. They do, don't they, Dave? Like, when you write letters to the editor, in your experience, I know this is true for me, they almost always publish whatever it is that I've sent into newspapers. And it's honestly been a while since I've done one, but these newspapers seem so desperate for content, they will literally publish whatever sort of response that comes in. Especially, they also want to feel like people are having it out within their pages, and that probably brings more eyes to them. So I think they're highly likely to publish responses to these things.
I wish that was the case, but this one doesn't. I've never known them to publish anything I've sent them.
Really?
They're an unusually hostile paper. The Concord Monitor and the Keene Sentinel will generally publish.
Okay. Experience with the Sentinel then, and yeah, that's my experience with them is they'll publish.
The Union Leader used to reliably publish, but they also do not anymore. So again, talk radio is the only medium that is still functioning properly. And of course, a lot of talk radio shows have gone out of business. So the noose is getting tighter. But again, it may loosen, when you least expect it, because Odyssey could take off at some point. It seems to be getting more popular. I certainly know that I watch it now when I didn't used to.
Okay, that's a good sign.
And the number of hits that videos get on Odyssey is pretty small still. So it's just not worth going out and producing a video anymore. They've made the whoever did this to YouTube or took over YouTube or whatever has really had they've succeeded in making it impractical to create videos as a person who's me. That's for sure.
In 2018, FreeKeen teamed up with LBRY.com to back up our YouTube. Libraries already protected more than one video that YouTube took down. Now in 2021, our YouTube's been given a ridiculous strike for a 15-second promo from 2011 for harmful or dangerous content. Library doesn't have strikes or any way to take down videos. Our days are numbered on YouTube. Get the app at lbry.com or follow our channel on Library's new platform, Odyssey, at video.freekeen.com.